Wow.
Yeah, that giant floating sack of turd just made Martin $500 more.
The white one was $500 million more expensive?
That is ridiculous.